Mr. Gregory will have a two-minute opening statement.